Hey everybody, today I have Miss Stella. I'm also going to be doing a video on her sister Greta, so make sure to check out that video. They are both Yorkshire Terriers. Mama just wants them to be neatened up, so we're going to take maybe about half an inch, maybe a little bit more, but not too much, because they don't have much hair as it is. They maybe have about that much hair, so maybe an inch, maybe a little over an inch, but not much. Then we're just going to trim up their heads. So this is Miss Stella. She says hey. Now I'm going to start with a zero comb, which is the 5/8. Gonna dig it off. That's literally what I'm getting off. I'm just gonna see how I like it on her back. I'm gonna go down to a two comb just because they don't have a lot of fur, but she's got some cowlicks up here that I really want to try and flatten down. I know a one comb is not gonna take this. It's really not that much of a difference with the hair, how much. And I don't want to take any more than that. I think that leaves a little bit nicer.
Thank you. diagonal, not even straight, but literally at an angle. Where did you last time? I hope it wasn't here. Okay, little one. We're gonna do a two comb on the chin though. Just because the mama wants the chin nice and short so that there's no water on her beard. That mama didn't think so. So extra water. That's fine. I'll just keep stealing them. We are going to tip the ears. I usually take about that much of the ear tips. So I'll shave right from here. You can see that. So I hate having the camera so down far away. But if it's on the table, it's too close and you guys don't see anything. Next year, I will be getting a GoCam so I can wear it, and I'll be able to. It'll have Wi-Fi on it, so I will be able to have it connected here to do lives and stuff. And I'm gonna have the whole Wi-Fi thing back here and take the camera, so I can go back to doing my lives. Face. Mama still wants a typical face. She just doesn't want the chin too long. Trim over this visor. And whenever you're scissoring, you don't want to cut underneath the eye. You want to get just above the eye. And then you'll put an indentation in there. And then it'll be a pain in the butt to get it out. Just be careful when you're scissoring your visor. You don't clip down here underneath the eyeball. I am trimming a little bit more below the eyes just because that area seems to grow a lot quicker. And there's also one using my thinning shears. Thank you. side. I'm gonna scissor this little hair down here. I'm gonna bring this side and this side to meet where the chin, to where the chin is. But I want all down here to be the same length. I want it to be even. If it's not even Steven, then my job's not done. Chunkers for this. Where did I put those? Oh no. Alright, I don't know what I did in the chubby to there. So it's like a half of a moon. Now the back of the ear is right here, so you're kind of going to go in that kind of motion. Just be careful that the dog does not shake its head, so make sure you have a good grip on that ear. Because if they shake that head and you're scissoring down, you won't cut that ear. And ears are one of the things that can be heavy bleeders. You just gotta hit the right spot. It's game over, son. That dog you hear in the background, that's Mr. Jackson. He is a golden doodle. He's also having a video made of him today. If you like doodles, feel free to check that video out. Behind the back of their ear so it can't go down. Sometimes that helps me scissor the other side. I fold them in half, and then I just brush all the hair on the side in front. And I just trim like that. Ears are pretty easy to always do. Brush this side forward. Sometimes after you pick up rain in town, it dries.
and then, you know, the hair is dried up, sometimes you can get more hair off. Let's see. I'm getting pretty good off. The reason why I'm using chunkers for her is because chunkers are played on terriers. It just makes the coat just look so much more natural. And that's what I'm trying to go for right now. I'm trying to go for a natural look.
Debbie, call
103,
please. Debbie, call 103.
Oh, you in trouble?
That's huge!
Sorry, that was scary. I'm sorry. I wasn't trying to scare you. I'm just so excited how cute you are. I get stupid like that. Use. You want to smell like a pumpkin? Or do you want to smell like raspberry? Which one? So you can smell the first part. You want pumpkin or raspberry? Pick one. Raspberry? Really? Okay. She went with the raspberry vanilla by Whiffy Scents.
That smells really good. Well, that smells real good.
Mmm. I like that. I just got to see if you get nail burns. Okay?
Looks like you do. Now, Mama did mention something to me
about you guys might not like it, so let's see. Well, these are quiet nail burns. I
that might change when we get to the front.
Sometimes most dogs are usually fine with the back nails because they can't see. Usually the front nails.
That's her cut, y'all.
Say bye. Say see you later.
Thanks for watching, y'all.